I have started this company around 30 years ago, and we are the world market leader in industrial 3D printing. I saw 3D printing the first time in the mid-80s, and it was a manufacturing method, totally new, doing parts layer by layer. And by just doing this, you can do any shape. I mean, I was coming out of the laser industry, and we have just done 2D printing. And in 3D, this was just a new dimension. So the people did not understand what we were trying to do. I mean, when you think about why is a glider flying, then you have to think about how is nature working. And so this is a lot of physics that is playing here. And this brought my interest to physics. And laser is just was a brand new area of physics. So when we started, our first customer was BMW, and they were looking just for a prototyping machine. But when they understood what they can do, then their engineering guys came back to me and said, hey, we have to work on this. This new technology can only show its benefits from a commercial point of view if you optimize the design in the direction of bionic designs. And this is not what humans have learned. They have learned to use conventional production methods, and they will have to learn something new. In this combination, we will find a totally new way of manufacturing parts in the future. I think the key question always is, what do you really want to achieve at the end? And this 3D printing showed us a new path in getting parts you cannot get any other way. I think today we are looking for really possibilities of changing the world. That means we can make things happen that are impossible with conventional technologies. So we found people that have developed software that was able to design digitally bionic parts, so not designed by a human, just designed by a computer, giving the computer the algorithms on how to do it. When you are a lucky person, then you make a lot of progress during your life. But at the end of the day, I think we have so many challenges in our world that we have to come up with solutions that is really improving the world, and this is where we want to work for.